my kids' books after I'm done. Going to like stuff. And we're off. Hopefully my son's not gonna need something to light his cigarette with. But I think he figures out of the way. Alright, here we go. Let's do this.
Thank you.
there's nobody behind me. Oh. Somebody's got my Jeremy Camp somewheres. Or it's in my CD player at home. Which I will look when I get home. Nobody behind me at the moment. I'm gonna just put this thing like this in here for now. Oh, well, I went looking for my Jeremy Camp. Can't find it. So, it's not in its case. So, it's gotta be in my CD player at home, which is downstairs one on the shelf.
This is it. This is the reason to do it. $10 a month.
A great place to start. 800-525-5683. And so many doing it like Donna, jumping online at Caleb.com. $10 a month. Rachel as well in Indiana. $10 a month. Lynette, good morning. How are you in Philadelphia? Miss Donna. And William and Charlotte doing $10 a month. Stop saying, you know what? I'll take four of those spots.
Oh, great. God.
I'm
buddy, ride in my spot really fast. 30, 40 miles an hour right here, honey. Trust me, I got a ticket. Well, I got pulled over because I was doing, I was trying to get my son to work real quick and get back to my kids because I didn't trust anybody in there. They were messing with my kids' hours to try to make me look like I'm out at 12 o'clock at night. And I'm not. I wasn't doing anything wrong but picking up my son from work. Because I hated leaving my kids at night. What's that, Miss Geiger?
Friday, way too far. Dude, get some pants.
Station. Caleb's listener supported, so it's you, the Caleb family, that makes it possible to hear this great music. But what is so fun about this? When you jump online, Caleb.com, you can give that way, or we have a special number, 800-525-5683. So many people, and we get it. It's a crazy time right now, and maybe your finances are uncertain, and you want to be a part, but you don't know how, and where do I even begin? This is a great place to start, to jump in. $10 a month. Yes! I do love that idea.
You know, we're not going to say that $10 won't make an impact on your budget. We don't know that. And believe me, there have been times when I cried when I found an extra $20.
Yeah.
So I know what that's like.
Yes, yeah.
But you know what? We've heard from people who said, you know, I wanted to try it, so I tried the $10.
Love it.
Now my family's up to $50. Now my family's up to $100. My favorite what story today comes from Rebecca in Georgia. She said, from the backseat of my car while listening to Caleb, my grandson said, Grammy, we're on the $40 a month easy pay plan. What plan are you on? That's awesome.
Well, you can with pride say, I'm on the $10 a month plan.
So every grandkid in America is in the back of Grammy's car right now. Here's what you got to do. Grammy, it's $10. Let's make that happen. 800-525-5683. One more minute to make it happen. Time for messing around is O-V-U-R. Over.
O-V-E-R.
Whatever. Let's do this. 60 seconds. We still need to hear from you. Let's get this. Let's beat this. Let's blow it out of the water.
Los Angeles, you could take care of this all in one swoop.
Ah!
Easily.
One train heading into town.
Yes. Yes.
Bam! To do this. San Francisco, Atlanta.
You got it.
Yeah, wherever you are. We're not there yet.
We've made it simple for you to do at klove.com. A minute or two.
Yep.
Well, here's that number again.
Yep.
$10 a month to keep that hope flowing from your radio, from your app. 800-525-5683.
60 seconds. Begin. Right now. 800-525-5683. $10 a month to keep your K-Love strong. Keep it on the air in Chicago, in Milwaukee, in Philadelphia, in Pittsburgh. All the birds out there. Let's do this thing. Push it over the top. Let's blow it out of the water.
This is the truth behind it all. I cannot think really of many things in my life that I give $10 a month to that every day changes my perspective, that every day brings me closer to God, that every day can turn what started really stinky into something really special because it connects me to God every time I hear the music on K-Love. Is that worth, I know we're being silly, but $10 a month. If you can do that, you know that God's speaking to your heart. Don't wait anymore. Just respond. 800-525-5683.
Just over 30 seconds left. You know, you reminded me of
yes.
That's a friend of mine, a very dear man on radio. He said, you know what? On a good day, I entertain people. Every day, you guys are changing lives. And we aren't the ones changing lives. He is.
That's God. Yeah.
Amen.
Lower your total payments up to 30 to 50%. Just
I'm Mike Rossi, and we're cruising in on noontime. Oliver Post Lunch Hour is on the way. Let me know what you like today. Give a call 302-478-1010-800-544-8337. Text in short code for that
Time. How fun is this? It's gotten to the point where we can sit there and talk about how you are helping change people's lives, how you are bringing the right song at the right time, and how you are providing this positive encouragement. But the bottom line is, man, this is so much fun because you hear these stories and you can go, bam, I had something to do with it.
Yes, yes.
And what a great feeling knowing that every month when you see that little statement come through, that little blip, like you get the notifications on your phone.
Yes.
Hey, $10 to Kayla. Mm-hmm. Awesome. $20 to Kayla. $50. Mm-hmm. $100 to Kayla. Whatever your best monthly gift is, a monthly reminder that I am doing something positive and encouraging for him.
That's you doing that, Miss Kathy. Thank you. Tiffany as well, jumping on livekayla.com. Deborah, good morning in Los Angeles. Miss Rebecca in Panama City. And Susan and Prescott saying, yes, this is my time, my Kayla. Your Kayla listener supported. So you, the Kayla family, coming together saying, I want to keep my Kayla on the air. What can I do? Well, right now is a great time to jump in at Kayla.com or 800-525-5683.
Here's what we're asking you to do. And we have precious little time to make this happen because once we roll into the next hour, this challenge is over with.
That's right.
We are asking for your best monthly gift. If it's $100 a month, if you can do $200 a month, $100 a month,
okay.
It will be double. up to $4,000, but it has to happen right now.
Wait, I didn't know about this whole doubled part.
Yes?
How about the impact of your this is huge. So how do I get in? You're asking that question. Caleb.com. It's going to take you a minute or two, and you're done. You're out of there, and you're dancing and hopping and feeling good. Or 800-525-5683.
800-525-5683. Your generosity goes twice as far, and you are in to win. This is it. You can keep your Caleb contract to be funded in your city.
I love
it. And you might pick up that Apple tech fund ball. All sorts of goodness happening here, but you've got to act right now. Don't wait for us to quit talking, because... yeah, it's going to take a while, but it's more and more important. Time is the essence, and we only have precious few minutes to make this happen. Your best
almost
month is
to the bank.
Being doubled
to
dollar for
bank.
Dollar up to $4,000 in the next 4.5 minutes.
Not only the impact of your gift, but what is it for you? Is it hope? Is it comfort? Is it feeling like every time you listen to Caleb, you're just getting a big old squeeze from God, reminded that he loves you? Is that worth your best monthly gift? And then it's doubled. Don't miss out. Just a couple of minutes for you to be a part of this opportunity. 800-525-5683.
You know what? This is the time. I've talked about it, and this is the moment. I'm pulling over, and I'm doing it.
That's it. Don't make me pull this car over. Well, yeah, we did make you pull it over. That's fine. We love you, girl.
Yay!
Thank you so much. We have just under 4 minutes to make this happen. Your money going twice as far. Your best monthly, whatever it is, if it's $100, $40, $10, just a pledge to pray. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
We're in it to do this together. This is phenomenal. We have just about 3.5 minutes to make it happen.
We're in it because this is a God thing. We see God working and talking through this music and changing lives. And is that worth your best monthly gift? And then it being doubled, but it's only happening really in the next 3 or 4 minutes. You got to sneak in for it to happen. 800-525-5683. We don't want you to miss out. It also works, and it's only going to take a minute or two at klove.com.
Here we go.
Thank you.
We've got one song to make this happen. And it's a good one. So let's finish strong. Let's do this together. And then let's smile like idiots all day long. Because
it
feels so good.
It feels good.
That final song, your final chance, your best monthly happens right now. 800-525-5683 or Caleb.com. It'll take just a minute, and look at the difference you make. Instantly, doubling your impact. That rocks.
This is so much fun. Your best monthly gift. It's being doubled dollar for dollar up to $4,000. 800-525-5683 or Caleb.com. But you have to get in the next 3 minutes or so for it to count. Don't miss out.
It's been a long time since you felt good. In the very mid, where
Where
the shame flows.
Tell me they're closed today.
Don't you forget.
I'm like, where are they? All right, I took a picture. How you doing today?
Good, how are you?
Just peachy. Like there was nobody there. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. I'm at my bank. Peace. And now when I'm done doing this, then I'm going to stop this and restart it. My sticker's falling off. This is from last year anyway. I gotta put this somewhere safe. Just in here for now. Praise God.
I'm
us. Stay safe. Now that money is over. Alright, let me stop this. Praise God. Amen. I gotta clean the lens on here. It's bad, but I think somebody took my Q-tips out of here, so I don't have any Q-tips to clean it with. I had Q-tips for just to clean this with, but they're gone.
Encouraging on 106.9 K Love, WKVP, and WKVP-HD1, Camden's Philadelphia. Sharing the love and hope of Jesus becomes a monthly support from listeners like you.
Alright, let's go next. All done.
If I were you, I would have given up on me by now. I would have labeled me a lost heart, 'cause I feel just like a lost heart. If I were you, I would have turned around and walked away. I would have labeled me beyond, 'cause I feel like I'm beyond. Oh, but somehow you don't see me like I do.
Next, where am I going, stalker? Alright, let me stop this. Praise God, hallelujah, all done. Amen. Peace.